What is up, guys? Officer Snow here. Today we are patrolling in this C7 2015 Corvette C7. It's faster than the original Corvettes, but this one just looks so nice. Look at all of it. I like, it kind of looks like they just kind of put the light bar on top just randomly, and the one on the inside just randomly, but overall looks really well done, and I think this model might be my favorite because this is one of my dream cars. The other one is a Scion FRS, but they don't have that yet. Hopefully someone will soon get that car as a police car, and I'll definitely use that so much. But we're gonna be patrolling this highway patrol today in this car. We're gonna be doing traffic stops and important call outs, not like homicides or something like that. I know that's important, but we're just gonna be doing like fleeing vehicles or stolen vehicles or something. But that's all. So let's continue. Or let's get on with our patrol. Okay, never mind. I'm not worried about that guy. I'm pulling this guy over. He just ran me. If you stay here, that would be awesome. Thank you. Yeah, this guy randomly just didn't even care and hit me, so I'm gonna look for his plate. I completely messed up trying to arrest the other guy, and he just ran me, so he's definitely getting a citation for hitting me. Mercer. License is valid, no active warrants. So, whoops. I already called on this plate. I didn't mean to do that. Hello, sir. Did you know back there that you hit me? I was trying to pull over a suspect and you just hit me, so now I'm pulling over you. Can I ask for your ID, sir? Alright, so he is a registered owner. I'm going to let these cars pass before they hit me. And I'm going to give him a citation. I know I can go to the other window, but I don't even know. I'm going to give him a $50 citation for hitting me. And we're going to get him on his way. I don't think he barely... It was a little bump. You can see that he hit me right there. So it was a little bump. I can get it fixed, so just a $50 citation I think would be fine. He clearly didn't mean to. Actually, I don't know, he just kind of sped by me, so I'm not going to give him that big of a citation. But let's get on with the patrol, guys. Wow, alright guys, I caught this little orange car up here going 70 and a 60, so let's catch up to him and pull this guy over, because he's definitely flying. Hey, buddy. Did you see me back there? I didn't think so. Alright, yeah, let's get him out of the middle. Alright, I don't know where I can pull this guy over at, because... Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna pull him over right here. Let's see how straight he can get. That's fine. And I'm gonna try to back up really quick.
We have a traffic alert in...
Oh, that was terrible.
...for an officer homicide.
Okay. Alright, now we're behind him and we can kill his plate in. That was bad. I was trying to... I kind of just went out of control when I was backing up that quick and kind of just went behind him awkwardly. So, I think that'll be fine though. We caught on his plate.
Suspect's license plate. 4-8 George George Adam 1.
No insurance.
Wanted in connection with multiple homicides. Proceed with
multiple
caution.
Homicides. Alright, so let's pull him up. James Connor. I want to know license state. He has two citations. Alright. Alright, let's cut those off. He has no insurance, which that shouldn't be really reason to arrest him. So let's just walk up to him. Hello, sir. I caught you back there going 70 and a 60. Actually, this is a 55. So 70 and a 55. Can I see your ID?
Kiflam, and good day to you.
All right, James Connor. He is the licensed. He is a owner or registered owner of this vehicle. Let's just kind of sit in here like we're doing paperwork, even though we're not. And looking him up in the system, even though right now we are not, we already did that. But we're gonna go, alright, let's go back up to him now and tell him that we found that he had no insurance on his vehicle and give him $100 citation. We're gonna give him a 200 for not having insurance and for speed and for speeding. Yeah, so alright, sir, I found that I searched your name up in our system. It came up that, you were, of course you were speeding. I want to give you a citation for that, and you were, you have no insurance on this, so I want to give you $200 citation. So if you don't pay this, you're going to have to go to court, but, I want to get you on with your day, so let me write that right now, sir. Have a good day. Oh, wait a minute. What did he hit? God! Oh, I was gonna pull him over again. If I was gonna pull him over, if he would have hit him. That was crazy. Alright guys, let's set up for our next patrol. Alright guys, so this red baller up here apparently has some unpaid fines. We're gonna get them. Actually, you know, this is perfectly fine. I'm just gonna angle my vehicle. Oh. What the heck happened here? Did somebody hit someone? Alright, why are you hitting me? Would you go? Wow, I can't get out till this person actually moves. Gosh. Alright guys, so we're gonna run this person's plate. What? I didn't tell you could go. Okay, maybe I did on accident, but... Owner disqualified? It's funny, I had this same person. I'm actually not going to include this part in the video, guys. I'm not going to include it in. But I'm just going to show you a little past review right now. I pulled over Sandy J's, as you guys just saw, on my last one before I before this one. I'm not going to add it in because my mic was muted. But apparently, if Sandy J is in here, then that's pretty funny. So let's look actually her name up. Wanted no expired license. Same exact stuff, guys, as my last one. She's still wanted. Or no, she still has an expired license. So we're going to wait for these vehicles to pass before I get out to see who's actually in it. I actually killed Sandy J's because everything went wrong. I didn't have, that's the reason I have my gun out. That is definitely not Sandy J's. I wonder if that's Jonathan Moore, guys. Because apparently, when the girl pulled over, she had some dude's vehicle named Jonathan Moore, and the vehicle was stolen. So I wonder if this is Jonathan Moore. If it is, and I wanted to laugh so hard. Hello, sir. I pulled you over there because it said you had some unpaid fines. So can I see your ID? Steve Carter, actually, guys. Steve Carter. I think I've already looked his name up, too. So this...
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
Steve Carter. Wanted, no. License is valid. One citation. So let's get out and... This is a different... Did they hit me? Looks like my vehicle's poking out just a little bit more. But, he doesn't even have the last name. Sandy J's. I actually ended up killing police brutality. But, no, but I did actually have Sandy J's in my last one, as I showed you guys. So... She's MIA. She's missing in action. We're gonna tell this guy, here's your ID back, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the vehicle. Alright, sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to put your hands up. Now get on your knees, sir, and put your hands behind your head. This vehicle is not registered under yours. It has unpaid fines. So I'm gonna have to ask you to step to the side of the road. Thank you. All right, I want to call a transport unit for him right here. I'm actually gonna search him very quick. I'm going to search him very quick if he has anything on him. Oh, great. You're definitely going to jail. You have drugs on you also.
An officer in danger for a suspect placed under
arrest. All right, so we called for him, and now we're going to search the vehicle. I'm going to have to move my vehicle back because... Oh, please don't knock off the door. I'm going to have to move my vehicle back. A-hole. But I'm going to have to move my vehicle back to search the back of it. But for right now, we're just going to search the vehicle. If it doesn't have anything, then we will go and get this. We will get it towed and get it off the streets because Sandy J's doesn't exist anymore. Because of me. Let me move my car right quick. So, alright, my car is now moved. Hopefully this truck does not take off my car door. Because I wouldn't like that at all. But we're going to search this vehicle, see if it has anything in it. Which it does not, so let's get the tow truck out here. Alright, tow truck. So we're going to call another tow truck for it, since I'm going to get stuck in traffic. It's actually right there. Gosh. God, he just slammed right into it, guys. Third tow truck, guys. This is the third one.
We have public intoxication on Elysian Fields Freeway.
There we go. There we go. It came behind me this time. Took long enough. Alright, guys. So the car's been picked up. And now we're actually going to be able to go to and continue the patrol. Alright guys, I caught this vehicle going 72. I literally just got over here. Surprised you didn't see me, but I caught him going 72 in a 55. So I'm definitely pulling him over for speeding, definitely. I know he's going to sit right here, and that's not where I want him to go. We have plenty of side room. So that's where I'm going to get him to go, actually, is over here. So we're going to get him to go over here, and I'll get behind him. Can you come over here a little bit more? So a little bit more. Alright, so we're gonna run his plate in our system and see if anything comes up. Are my lights off really? Yes they were. Alright, so let's run his plate. Alright, so it's 04M TY896. I need to learn the what it actually is.
04 Mary Tom Young 8.
No insurance, Dimitri. Fuck, I'm not gonna even try. So apparently he was in a heist, a bank heist or a store heist. So let's get up to him, ask him for his ID. And never mind. Alright, so we're gonna call to request pit. Alright, we actually have to get behind him and request pit. Because when you request a pit, if you even get them to stop, then it's like their vehicle shuts off or something. So, yes. Alright, so I request to pit the vehicle. And I am clear to pit now. So we're going to try to pit this vehicle. It looks like he's a little bit drunk because he's swerving on the road. But he's definitely going at high rates of speed. Oh my god, I almost slammed in the back of that car. What are you doing? He's like deciding to turn and then he's like, nope, I'm just trying to trick you. And it's not working, buddy. Come on. Oh my god. He completely flipped me. Completely flipped me, wow. That was a little bit crazy. Alright, let's speed up to get him. I don't do any modifications to the cars before because I feel like it would be like kind of cheating or something. But I don't. So here's the gear right here actually. I'm trying to pit him. I've done a lot of damage to my car and doesn't look like I've done any damage to his. Alright, there we go, he's getting out of the car. And this is when I'm usually gonna call, I'm calling State Patrol on this one because they usually come with motorcycles. I'm gonna let them get to him. Actually, I'm gonna. Oh, his car's already gone. I'm gonna. Yep, there. State Patrol and their motorcycles. I'm gonna grab my car, and I'm gonna try to get over to him. See, motorcycles. They usually get to him pretty quick. Oh, pretty quickly. I'm gonna just go in front of them. They have him down now. Alright, so they got him down. His hands are up. And now he's getting on the ground. And his vehicle, I can't search it because it disappeared. So we're going to let him make the arrest and then we'll search him. It doesn't even look like he's doing anything. There we go.
End of the road for you, pal.
Alright, so now he's going to be sitting down. He's probably going to glitch and fall over. If not, awesome. But I'm going to search him just in case he has anything on him. I was just pulling him over for speeding. And that's all.
Later.
That car was definitely speeding. All these cars actually look like speeding. He flipped me pretty good, guys. Pretty good. So that was, I don't know, that was kind of intense. Him flipping me like that. Alright, well, we're going to cut the sirens off and we're just going to wait for them to pick him up. So there's the officers who are going to pick him up.
There
he goes.
Oh
my god. That was so close. This guy's just like, doesn't even care. He doesn't even care. Look at that cop. That cop's like trying to back off of everything. And then he's like, no, I don't even care. Alright, so there he goes. Get in the car and keep your mouth shut. Alright guys, so let's go to our next area. I'm gonna go get this car repaired. Oh snap, I forgot I still have my lights on. Alright, let's go get this car repaired. Let's go set up at the next area. I will be right back, guys. Wow. Alright, so he was going to, oh, I just got hit. But it was kind of just a bump because I pulled out right in front of him. But we're going to get this guy to get off the side of the road. He was going 70 and a 55. People are always speeding. Just always. They don't know not how to not to speed. So we're going to get him to pull off the road right here on the little side. Hopefully we won't get hit. Hopefully he'll pull off good enough. That's actually perfect right there. And I kind of need to get over behind him. Please don't hit me. Alright. Awesome. Perfect, actually. So let's run his plate.
We have a traffic alert on,
run his plate.
Highway for the carjacking.
Alright, so we're running his plates right now, and it's a Cavalcade? I don't even know how to say that. But
Sam, boy, William, two,
owner disqualified. I don't even know what that means. What is it? Hogan Wright. He's not wanted. His license is valid. He has two citations. Alright, so he's 21. Let's see if this guy looks like he's 21. Oh, these cars are speeding right by me. Oh, he's for some reason speeding. Alright, so we got another chase. What's up with these people trying to run away from me? Alright, we're gonna try to pit him again. Actually, this time I'm gonna call backup.
We have an officer requiring assistance.
And I haven't used air support in a while, so I'm actually gonna call air support also. Oh my god, that officer's got, oh, he just slammed into someone. Alright, I'm just, he definitely, oh my god, I'm getting, I can't wait for LSPDFR 3.0 to come out. The cops are a lot more cautious, it says, which is definitely, I think, what everyone wants is the cops, is the AI cops to be more cautious. It's a little bit nuts of how reckless they are. But I showed his, one of his wheels out, and I think that's kind of what we need.
This is Charlie Ford. He's running north.
Alright, get out, get out, get out, get out. On the ground. Alright, so he's getting on the ground now. Get on the ground, sir. Put your hands up. Alright, we're making the arrest. His name is Hogan Wright. So this is the guy that sells his vehicle. I don't know what he's doing, why he's running. Honestly, I don't. Alright, so I found nothing. Oh, officers, he's being squished in the door. He's gonna die.
A suspect placed under arrest on Great Ocean Highway. Respond code 2.
So
Ocean 1, we can get that.
Roger.
No! I didn't want a partner. Is he dead?
Hey.
All right, so I did not mean to get a partner, guys. So I guess we're gonna have a partner. It's actually very glitchy. No, we're not. We're not gonna have a partner. Screw that. I don't want a partner, guys. Oh no! The news is gonna keep walking this way. All right, guys. Well, since I accidentally called in a partner, that would make me need to restart, and I don't want a partner. So we're actually gonna go, and this is gonna be the last of it. Hopefully, I get enough footage for everything. So, I will see you guys in the next patrol if you guys would like me to do. Yes, partner's actually gone! Yay! Alright, so if you guys would like me to do another patrol in this vehicle. Actually, why am I even asking? I'm just going to do one anyways. But if you guys would like me to, then tell me. If you guys don't want one, tell me. If you guys would really want one, tell me. And I would definitely do one again. But that is all, guys. I will see you guys in the next episode whenever I get it out. I don't know when that will be, but I know I upload actually every 2 days, so of course it's gonna be in the next 2 days. I don't know what the next one is gonna be, but if you guys have liked this one, leave a like and a comment, and possibly subscribe if you liked any of my other videos. So guys, that'll be all for today. My name is Snow, and I'm out. Later.